Good morning, folks. If you haven't heard by now, there was a couple freakoid Islamic bastards who ran down a British soldier and then got out of their car with cleavers and was chopping them up and trying to behead the guy, while a bunch of bystanders, English Londoners, sitting around, oh, we can't go help this guy. And don't tell me there wasn't, because there's videos of people interviewing the guy with blood on his hands, with the cleaver in his hands, and there's all kinds of people behind him standing there. Oh, I'm so scared. We got to wait for the police. Are you serious? I hope you don't expect somebody to come save you if that's happening to you. Unbelievable. It's just unbelievable. You guys, people in London there, are you so neutered that you can't go and stop these guys? Sure, they have weapons. Sure, but there was two of them. From all the videos I see, you guys, they were outnumbered. They were outnumbered. But no, you can't go save your a soldier, right? That guy would have died for you, that soldier. Just unbelievable. I can't fathom as you can see, I'm flabbergasted. I cannot understand why people would just stand around and watch this. And don't tell me they weren't, because if you watch the videos as the guy's doing an interview with somebody taking a YouTube video, and he's decrying the government and all that, there's people, ten or twenty of them, standing behind this guy, you know, a couple hundred feet behind him, because they're probably too scared to fight this guy. Seriously. What? I hope you guys that were standing there watching and not trying to stop these guys, I hope you don't expect someone to come to your rescue when shit like that is happening to you. Seriously. Ugh. Unbelievable. And that's what you get for a country that doesn't allow the normal people to have guns. Because here in America, somebody might have blown those guys away. Whatever. Some people may not agree with me. That's okay. I cannot believe that people would not try to stop these guys. Maybe one or two did, I don't know, but from all the interviews, there was an interview of a guy on the phone with BBC or whatever, and he's like, yes, I was watching it, and I couldn't believe it, I saw them run him down. Whatever. What a bunch of wimps. Seriously. Okay, folks, sorry about that. It's just, you people who are watching, don't expect anybody to come save you when shit like that's happening to you. That's all I can say. You get what you get, right? All right. Talk to you later, folks. Thumbs up, thumbs down. I don't care. I don't care. Talk to you later.